Welcome friends, this is your tech expert Neil and you are watching howisolve.com. In today's video, we will see how to fix Mi A1 battery drain caused by a bug in the Oreo update. I had bought my Mi A1 phone around in October 2017. It has been around 6 to 7 months and recently when the Oreo update was released back in May and June, I started finding that my battery started draining out quite quickly. Earlier, it used to give me a backup of around 2.5 days. But after the Oreo update, I started noticing almost half or in some days less than half of the backup. And I had to keep charging my phone almost at the end of every day. It was very frustrating and I thought that there was an issue with my battery. But when I checked up lithium batteries, I found that lithium batteries do not degrade so drastically. If your phone is less than a year old, like 6 to 9 months old, it won't just go straight away half 50%. The normal degradation is around just 5 to max 10%. If you have got an older phone in which you are facing normal battery degradation issue, then I'll be creating a video for how to improve Android battery life. I'll be showing you what all setting that you can change in your phone that will lead to a better battery life. That will be in a separate video. You can check the links. It will be down in the video description and also you'll see a icon on the top right corner. You can subscribe to my channel right now so that you'll get an update as soon as I release that video. Anyway, this particular issue is certainly not related to the lithium ion battery, but it's a bug in the software. And when I checked several forums, I found several people complaining and Xiaomi has also accepted the problem and they have been working on it. But till now, I don't think the issue has been fixed. But in this video, I'll show you how you can easily fix it. Now, let's start the process of fixing the Mi A1 Oreo update battery drain. So the first step is to enable developer mode. If you have already enabled developer mode on your phone, then you can skip this step. So to do that, you just have to go to settings. So we'll swipe down to open this banner icon, click on that, open settings, then go to down at the bottom, go to system, go to about phone at the bottom, about phone, and then go down and you'll find this build number. You just have to tap 3 to 5 times on the build number. You'll see a message at the bottom that the developer mode has been enabled. So when I will tap, since I've already enabled developer mode, it will say I do not need to do this since I'm already a developer. So once you tap this build number 3 to 4 times, the developer options settings would be visible. So to go to that setting, click on back and then over here you will see developer options. So tap on developer options. Then the first setting that you have to change in this developer option is you have to limit the background process to at most 3. So you'll scroll down and under the app subsection you'll see this background process limit. So on this, tap on background process limit and then over here it will mention several options. You have to select at most 3 processes. After selecting 3 processes, tap on the next option that is directly below it, that is the background check. Tap on background check and disable the background check for all these apps. For all the apps mentioned over here, just toggle off this button like that. The next setting that you have to change is in the Google settings section. So to do that, you just have to go back again, go back and over here under Google services and preferences, tap on that. Under here, tap on the app preview messages and you have to switch this feature off. I checked by debugging that this particular feature was causing me wake lock, so that's why I'm switching this off. After performing these 3 changes, your Mi A1 battery should last almost as well as it was lasting before. Once Xiaomi team comes back with the actual fix, you can again change these settings back to their normal one. I've been testing out these three settings and I found no bugs. Only one minor issue that I found that sometimes when I'm browsing through Chrome, I sometimes see a Chrome crash after I've switched from Chrome to a different app. It doesn't really affect, but certainly much better than having my phone charged at the end of every day. So if this three settings doesn't work for you, there's one more option that you can try, is to completely reset it to a factory settings. To do that, step by step, I'll be creating a video. In that, I'll show you how to back up your phone properly so that you do not lose any important data before you reset it to a factory settings. The link for that will be shown in the video description when it's available. And you'll also see a card on the top right corner on the eye icon. You can click on that and you'll be shown the card once I release that video. You can subscribe to my channel so that you can get instant update when I release it. This particular video is only related to the Mi A1 Oreo update battery drain issue. And there can be several other reasons for battery getting drained. It could be because of an app that you are using. So to solve those kind of issue, I'll be creating a video guide that will help you in debugging the battery issue that your particular phone is facing. So you can check that video out. There will be the link in the video description. Also, you can check the eye icon on the top right corner for that video. That's it guys. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, smack that like button. Please do share this video with your friends and family whom you think could benefit from it. Thanks for watching friends. See you later. Bye.